Nala, have you had a chance to...
Yes.
And?
Take him here. Tell him I sent you. He should look after you. Take that one too.
This is my best one yet.
Good morrow, Governor. What can I do you for?
I have a few plays that I would like printed. 5 in total. You were recommended to me by Christopher Marlowe?
Marlowe.
He said you'd look after me.
Did he? What's your name?
Reginald Morsley.
Not much of a writer's name, is it?
What's a writer's name sound like, then?
Right you are. Come back in a week. It will cost you 5 shillings a play and a flagon of reddish.
Please look after them.
Hamlet, Prince of Denmark. A fairy tale. I like them. Love, Labour's Lost.
True.
A Comedy of Errors. Lovely. Romeo and Juliet. I hope she gets her kit off. Richard III. Nasty prick. Sweet mother of mercy, Reginald. Shock me, thrill me, just fucking entertain me.
George, what are you swearing about?
I've got another one of these hack writers' plays here. I think that Marlowe clown sends these twits to taunt me.
And if you think you can do better?
To live or to die? That is a question. Whether it is better to take the weapons? Let's conjure up an image here. Tweak it a little bit. To be... or not to be? That is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing end them. End them. Question mark. And by opposing end them? That works. What else have we got? Where have you gone, Romeo? I hope this Muppet doesn't plan to make a life out of this. This is the last favour, Reginald. The last bloody favour. Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou Romeo? There has to be an omen. Thank the good Lord that's over. Reginald, old bean. Right here for you, sir.
Shakespeare?
It was like a voice from heaven, Reginald. Last night, I was reading the Psalms when it hit me. This phrase, I was here like a psalm. It's an anachronym. Every letter here spells William Shakespeare. Pretty spooky, eh?
I'll think about it.
Good luck. Let us know when they're going to be on. All that extra work's worth a bloody ticket.
Hiccup, those papers will give you there. Yeah, how about you let me carry them for you, huh? And if you can find it in your heart to buy a poor one such as I a drink, eh? Huh?
Well, all right, but... don't drop them.
Oh, I swear I won't cut them.
What?
In the name of sweet Christ!
I ain't done nothing, Gov!
This is not what I wrote.
Better though, aren't they?
I have been working on these plays day and night for the past 5 years. Today is the last day I have to submit them to the theatre, and you've gone and rewritten them on me, you bastard!
You're right then. So, you think you can get my George into the entertainment circle? He's a talented actor.
Done a little bit of amateur down the local church.
He's got this clown character he does when the relations come to visit. Go on, George, do that Falstaff fella.
Look! He can't speak properly to be a bloody actor. All I wanted was my plays, printed and bound, and he's gone and rewritten them on me.
He's very talented, he is.
I don't care! He's playing with my life!
He's got a lot of good ideas. Go on, George, tell him that one about the witches that fool that bloke what becomes King of Scotland by the pricking of my thumbs. Mama. Go on, that one. Oh, what, dear? You have to push yourself forward, otherwise you'll be printing flyers forever. You deserve better.
He's added a fucking ghost in my Hamlet, for God's sake! I want my money back. I will have justice. I'm going to get the owner of the theatre, and you're going to explain to him why I won't make the deadline. You are. Oh, yes, you are.
Marlowe! You lying son of a bitch!
What?
You just give me a piece of gold, Governor.
That prick you sent me to rewrote my masterpieces and changed my name to William fucking Shakespeare.
He begged just a piece of silver then.
What's the problem?
He rewrote my plays! You said he'd look after me.
If you want to make it in the business, Reginald, you need to exploit real talent. That's the nature of the game. He's helped me out a bit here and there. He has a touch of the poet about him.
Just a piece of copper, you know? What do you mean?
Well, Reginald, as an ideas man, you're good. As a writer...
What?
As a writer, I'm what? Reginald, don't get defensive.
as a writer, I'm what?
Just stay calm. Don't get all bloated and angry.
As a writer, I'm what?
Unimaginative and dull.
Mercy,
President.
Bastard! Stole my ideas.
Time to die, Reginald Morsley.
No! No! I'll see you all in hell!